So the structure of PLP is basically that we have a face-to-face day at the beginning and we have a face-to-face day at the end. And then we have a number of online sessions where teachers meet in a tool called, using a tool called Illuminate, for two-hour sessions five times throughout the 7 or 8 months that we're together. And in those sessions, what we try to do is to really deepen the conversation, to continue the conversation around those big picture ideas, those big picture shifts, but then also move it finally to looking at classrooms, to really looking at how practice changes, how pedagogies change in the classroom. And then the bulk of the PD, though, the bulk of our interactions together actually take place in the virtual community, which is a Ning site, which is something like Facebook, that we set up for each of our cohorts. We have 11 cohorts this year, so this particular cohort will have its own community that will be closed. It'll be open just to the people who are in there. And the expectation or the hope is that they'll spend the majority of their time, upwards of 80% of their time for this professional development, will be spent in that virtual community, asking questions, commenting back, sharing resources, sharing experiences, whatever else, that will help them, first of all, understand the ways that online communities work and the ways that those online connections work. And then again, at the end of the day, help them take those ideas into their own classrooms and schools and really try to scale those ideas out in ways that may build to that kind of tipping point within individual schools or systems that they can, you know, move more toward a problem-based, inquiry-based, 21st century-ized, if you want to use that term, curriculum and practice.